You got all the upgrades?
I got all the upgrades, okay. I don't half-ass.
Well, I'm tuckered. I'm gonna swing a ball pin hammer right now, let alone an axe. Break time, baby. These guys just going. Oh my god. Oh! There's no kitchen. Oh, look at this. This is fancy. This is pretty cool. We never did this before. Like, ever. All right, now to the lab. We do the fire to get the camera, to then go to Terrytown, to then try to get three dungeons or three shrines. Is this a minigame? What's going on with this? That looks like a mini game. Oh, it's the paint background. Okay, never mind. Oh, actually, since we're here, let's wait until we get all the Zora outfit. Which means I had a red moon, by the way, last night. Once we get the camera, we head back over to the Zora territory, go up to the Lionel, take a snapshot of the Lionel, go back to Lafette, and get the complete set, come back here, do the die set, do three shrines, get the Master Sword. I wonder if I'll be able to do all of that today. Seems like a lot. They still loiter around your cooking pot. I mean, at this point, they're essentially living here. Oh, ancient tech lab. Yo, so I picked up some, ancient arrows. Do they make those? I haven't used them yet, but kind of saving them, if you will. Oh. By the way, the picture you get from the champion's bat, you can hang it in here. Oh, blood moon. Yep. Well, here's the thing. We took out the Lionel at the top of the Zora, like, mountain. I felt pretty good about taking him out, by the way. Like, normally, parry mechanics, I'm not that good. Hold on. Oh, really? Ah, can't cut a sign. Wind Waker, Ocarina, Majora's Mask, Skyward Sword, Twilight Princess. You can cut a sign. You can't vandalize anything here. Hello. Creepy old lady. Hello. Did you read all the Zora monuments? One tells the prince Sidon killing a giant Octorok after being swallowed by him. So are they merging, like, storylines from other games?
This is the Hatano Ancient Tech Lab. Do you have business with the director?
Yeah.
The director's in the back. Fairly busy person, that one. Please try to keep it brief.
Okay.
Hi.
What was that?
Hi, hello. Oh. I imagine you've never seen so many books in one place. But incredible, isn't it? We've gathered all of Hyrule's known literature on ancient civilizations here. As for the actual number of books, well, is that that thing on your waist. Is that a Sheikah? There's no mistaking it. That's a real Sheikah slate, isn't it? Give me. I've never actually seen one in person. If you could just show me the ruins on it, I'd be most appreciative.
Yeah, we talked to Impa. Yeah, she told me to go to all four of the shrines. Stasis. Ah, Magnesis. Yes, yes. Bum, Cryonis. What else? Let's see. So that's it for the ruins, but... Strange. It doesn't seem like you have the basic ruins. I don't understand why they're missing. There must be some reason. Where are my manners? I nearly forgot to introduce myself. My name is Simon. You are Link, right? Lady Impa caught me up to speed. You see, we were told a young man holding the Sheikah Slate will appear, and you must do all you can to help him. I'll be in the hope that awakens from the slumber of restoration. His name will be Link. Oh dear, I've got to tell you something very important. Director, listen, Mr. Director, this is a real Sheikah Slate. Director. Oh, that's right, I haven't introduced our director. Miss Pura happens to be right over there. As the Hano Ancient Tech Director, Miss Pura is the world's foremost authority on ancient Hyrule culture. And apparently really rude. Like, come on. Bro, you are way too old to be doing that. Check it. You nailed the creepy part earlier. I try. I have the utmost respect for Miss Pura and all she's accomplished. I'm honored to be her assistant. We played Age of Calamity. The younger versions of these two are, just like a little bit? On that note, Link, see, the director may look like a young girl, but,
really old.
Well, maybe it's not my place to be telling you these things. You should talk to Miss Pura herself. Wait, she's supposed to be a young girl? Wait, she's not a midget? Like a dwarf or anything? Wait, what? I'm confused. Hey, are you surprised? Confused. The director of this laboratory is not Simon, it's me. Snappity snap. Anyway, Linky. Don't call me Linky. Do you remember any dreams for your time in the Slumber of Restoration? It looked like you've changed a bit in the last 100 years, but something must have happened all that time. Well, no matter. I'm just happy you're still in one piece. Linky, what's with that look? Do you still remember me? I don't. Really? Well, I'm so shocked. I don't know if I'll ever be able to recover from this. Gabby, hi. 100 years since the Age of Calamity happened, and that's the same person. Her diary's in her room on the top shelf.
Hey. You know, her diary's over there if you want to check it out. I mean, just saying.
Though, to be fair, we did get in trouble in Bugsnax, so we'll see how this works. Even though 100 years ago, I took you to the Shrine of Resurrection after Calamity Ganon and fatally wounded you. Even though I was the one who put you safely into the Slumber of Restoration, despite all that, you still don't remember me? As expected. Short-term memory loss, dense like a rock, Wade the McGinnis, aka Link. Okay, just gotta get that down the notes. 100 years in the Slumber of Restoration, subject has lost all memories. Oh, noted. Sorry, I have a bad habit of taking notes rather abruptly like that. It's a charming quirk, isn't it? Anywho, do you have any questions for me? Aren't you a child? You're gonna rip your eyebrows off, buddy. Very rude. Tell the Zyries in Hyrule Castle if you want to more about it. Wait. So,
it has been 100 years. People still have diaries lying around, and if you want to be the nosiest of Nancy's, you gotta get into that castle before fighting Calamity Ganon and check out the notes of Zelda's interpersonal diary. Oh my god, scandalous.
Oh, wait. Impa and Pura are sisters. Oh, somebody got the short stick on the genetic side. Or perhaps it's not rude at all. I suppose that's actually a rather logical conclusion to jump to. The truth is, I do look this way because of a failed experiment. I should have zigged instead of zagged. Well, I say failed, but in some ways it was a success. I documented the full affair in my diary upstairs, but whole thing is embarrassing, so I insist you refrain from reading it, but I'm just gonna let you know what's up there in case you really want to read it. Anyway, enough about that. Back to the topic at hand. Here you are after 100 years, here to defeat Calamity Ganon, who's growing in strength with every passing moment, by the way, because you failed, jerk, and to rescue our blood princess. So cool. That is, if you got the courage to try again, you know, saying. And to help the one true hero, I, the one and only Pura, will restore the basic functions missing from the Sheikah Slate, aka camera mode. Unless you actually give me something better, in which case. But if it really isn't that, we are. I mean, it's about the only way to figure out anything about your personality, other than people talking about it. Sure. And what do you say to that? Yes, please? I knew you'd say that. All right. First, I need you to run an errand for me. What's with the look on your face? You didn't think it'd fix your Sheikah Slate for free, did you? I did. Post slumber of restoration subject is played by presumptuous tendencies. Noted. Wants everything handed to him for free. Let me explain what this errand entails. You know the unlit furnace on the wall just outside this laboratory? Could you please bring the blue flame from the ancient furnace in town? Oh, and also light it to our furnace? This sweet little guidance stone will start working once you do that, allowing us to restore your missing ruins. Is it really just going to be a camera? Because if it's just a camera for this, I'm going to light her on fire. We're going to see if we can try to revert the aging process here quickly. Was Paya, she was also as a diary at Impa's house. AOC Impa is really OP character. She felt like it for the little of we played. I wonder if a young woman these days still says things like sweet and little. Oh well, it doesn't matter anyway. Okay then, I'm counting on you for that blue flame. Wait, is she trying to stick to the way she looks? Don't get it. Okay, where's the upstairs? Oh, there's the ladder. You have a ladder that goes nowhere. Let's try the door. That goes outside. About the Sheikah Sensor, author Simon. The Sheikah Sensor is one of the basic ruins found on the Sheikah Slate. It senses an ancient shrine containing a hero trial nearby. It will lead you there by emitting a series of sounds. Okay. Oh, you could shut it off. I did not know you could shut it off. Is it, they need a nanny. Where? Oh, it's outside. Okay. She said upstairs, though. Oh, there's stairs. This looks like Simon's place. Okay, crash that. Should have assumed she would have taken the top bunk. She has a, Did she force that guy to that all the way to the top? She'll also upgrade your already existing ruins.
Oh.
Okay, that's worth it. Research diary for anti-aging ruin classified for Pura's eyes only. First page. Date unknown. Work has finally begun on my anti-aging ruin. If all goes to plan, I believe it will effectively reverse the aging process. This technology will enable us to make retired warriors young again, thereby strengthening the Hyrulean army. When Calamity Ganon eventually returns, we will be ready. Our offense will be solid and our defense impenetrable. The need for this tech pains me, but I truly hope to use it to attain everlasting peace for all. Okay, Beta version of anti-aging rune is complete. I've already added it to the Sheikah slate I made for myself. Okay. Since I'm able to be the test subject of this experiment, Simon booted up the ruin and directed its rays at my body. After 20 seconds of exposure, I felt extreme fatigue and broke into a fever, forcing us to cease the experiment. Unable to stay awake, I went to bed immediately. Tomorrow, I will try to figure out what went awry. Anti-aging experimental trial day number 2. My extreme full body fatigue has slightly improved, for which I am grateful. Still, I do not recognize the face in my mirror. My hair is thick again and floor length. My wrinkles, once deep as trenches, have vanished without a trace. Seems the anti-aging effect works. However, I did not expect the reversal to happen so frighteningly fast. This morning, I kicked Simon awake and had him run a full physical exam on me. My height, weight, vision, bone density, heart, blood. We tested everything we could, pushing our facility to its limit. Our discoveries were startling. My results were typical of a Sheikah woman in her early 50s. In other words, I reversed my age by more than 70 years in a single night. Oh, she's old. Oh, wow. Okay. I can only hope I do not awaken to find I have the body of a newborn baby. Day number 3. I awoke with an abundance of energy. It has been decades since I slept so well. Upon waking, I immediately checked the mirror, only to be greeted by a youthful version of myself. According to Simon's examination, I have the body of a Sheikah woman in her 30s. 30 years old. I was around that age when I was first able to continue my research following the Great Calamity. First thing I did was to try to figure out how to expand the functionality of the Sheikah sensor. I was around 80 years old when that expansion was completed. I intend to bequeath this tech to our sleeping hero. To the gods that he will be able to assist in the destruction of the calamity that swallowed our Princess Zelda whole. Day number 4. After today's routine physical, the results show that I have the body of a Sheikah woman in her 20s. I haven't felt this good in a century. This is all taking me back to when the Great Calamity happened. Ganon had been dormant for 10,000 years. Perhaps his power had been building all that time. The slaughter that followed was arbitrary and merciless. Destruction complete. We lost everything. Hyrule Castle, Princess Zelda. Perhaps not everything was lost. A youth named Link was brought to me 100 years ago, covered in wounds and on death's door. Link, so young yet so courageous. He was the youngest knight to have ever been appointed to the Imperial Guard at the Hyrule Castle. He was also a gifted swordsman who was selected as a captain of Princess Zelda's personal guard. Thought his skills would be enough to defeat Ganon in a glorious fashion. Since ancient times, the royal family of Hyrule and us Sheikah researchers have had a strong bond. Their pain is our own. Took the swordsman and the Sheikah slave Princess Zelda left behind to the Shrine of Resurrection. Though the slumber of restoration had not been fully tested, we decided to put the swordsman under to save his life. It's the best we could do. Day 5. I awoke to something horrifying. Scarlet lumps scarring my otherwise youthful face. After analyzing this monstrosity, I've come to the conclusion that it is just a pimple. A big one, but a pimple. The results of today's physical exam indicate that my body and mind have reverted to those of a teenager. I feel like Simon looks at me differently, which irritates me. Just gotta go through puberty again. That's just awful. I got angry when he insisted on running my blood test for me. I mean, really? What even? I can do it all by myself. In any case, I wonder what experiment I should focus on next. The blue flame in the furnace outside is growing weaker by the day. We hope the guided stone doesn't stop working. Day 6. My age reversal has progressed further still. I now look and feel like a 6-year-old again. My height has regressed so much that I can no longer reach things in high places. It's super annoying. Where is that genius swordsman we placed in the Slumber of Restoration anyway? Wake up already. If he doesn't awaken soon, my future expansions for the Sheikah sensor will go to waste. But even if he does manage to wake up, I'm gonna be sure he'll find me here. I'm gonna go and just kick Linky awake, but I doubt Simon would help me. It'd be hard with my 6-year-old body anyway. Instead, I think I'll begin working on a rune to unreverse my aging process. A 7. This morning's exam results indicated that I'm still 6. Same as yesterday. Perhaps my age reversal has stopped? As luck would have it, today I also finished developing the beta version of an age-boosting rune. If successful, this should be able to reverse the effects of the anti-aging rune. I will, anyway. All I need to do is increase the output and expose myself to its rays. The Sheikah life expectancy is 125 to 150. Okay, so a lot longer. Zora had the longest of 1,000 years. Wait, how old was Mipha? However, when I tried to add this feature to the Sheikah slate I found the guidance stone had stopped. What's more, the blue flame in the furnace outside has gone out. Sent Simon to the ancient furnace, but he was too clumsy and it was raining and nothing went to plan. So I had to go down to there to help, but a girl in the village saw me. What a mess I made. Not only am I unable to continue my research in this state, I can only work by the light of gas lamps. What to do? Oh, wow. So, I mean, granted, she has to go through puberty again, which in and of itself is awful. But, you know, she gets to have like another 125 years, 150. So, it's kind of a win. Mipha was like 200. She was an adult, but just barely. Isn't even fully adult yet. He's supposed to only be 110. So he's what, like a teenager? Or pre-adult? Older teen, okay. I screwed up, didn't I? I need a torch. A tree branch. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. Alright, gonna drop this bad boy right here. Okay, never mind. Yep. Just need a branch. This is terrible. Don't do this yet. Don't do this. There we go. Alright. What is alien rice? This is rice. This grain is a favorite among residents of Kakariko Village. It is grown in regions with a lot of water and is quite versatile. Used as an ingredient in things like risotto and rice balls. Okay. Alright, how is this? Really? You're raining now? There we go. Uh-oh. Maybe I need a torch. Torch doesn't help in rain either? on a minute. There we go. Okay. Don't go out, don't go out, don't go out. Okay. Don't rain on my parade. Rain, rain, go away, come back another day. Rain, just go away, bad dream, go away. Okay. Now, those will stay, right? Hopefully. That's so far away. Why did you build up there? Build closer. Uh-oh. Oh! Yep, that's the uh-oh. Okay. Need another twig, chat. Oh, you know what? Hang on. Yeah, I'm gonna need a twig. I was hoping that I had, like, a wooden object. Looking for... Nope. Anything wood works. I have nothing wood, though. That's the problem. I need a branch. Ooh. Hold up. I want to see if I can ride the bull. Can't ride the bull. And or cow. I said this before. Well, yeah, but you know. You never know. Yeah, that, well, see, yeah, but bears are more terrifying. I'd rather ride a bull than a bear. Bears got reach. You know what I mean? Apple trees have a smaller chance of dropping branches. Oh, okay. If I climb or I... Oh, no, 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 no. Don't breathe that out. Don't breathe that out. Don't blow that out. Breathe that out. I see a shrine. I'm gonna hit this and then I'm gonna mark that. We're gonna need that. Need three shrines to get the master sword. Okay. There we go. I mean, I wouldn't really. Sir, can I have your stick? Don't. Almost there. Okay. I don't think a bull would be very appreciative if you try to milk him. I mean, you could try. You could die. I don't think I'm gonna get it. I don't think I'm gonna get it. There. Hey, little boy, you got yourself a stick. I can use the stick. Is there really a girl there? Safato, how do the thing looks over there?
Hey.
Girl, she won't come out.
Damn.